Do you think that if you get married, you might adopt a child?
I would love to, of course, but it would be very difficult for that child, I'm afraid. I have the courage, of course, to face as many things that have to occur in my life, but I'm not sure I would want to subject a child to the terrors of what other children would say in school and so forth, because children can be brutal.
Mm-hmm.
And I wonder if I have the right to do that.